Actress Parineeti Chopra, who is gearing up for the release of KESARI, said her forthcoming film is a cool love story woven into a story of battle. KESARI revolves around the 1897 Battle of Saragadi, in which an army of 21 Sikhs fought against 10,000 Afghans. Chopra was interacting with the media in Mumbai to promote the film. Chopra plays wife of Akshay Kumar in the film. Talking about her character in the film, she said, "Everybody knows KESARI is about the Battle of Saragadi. It's a boy's film, but at very crucial and emotional moments of the life, character of Akshay Kumar thinks about his dead wife. It's very cool love story that is woven into the story of battle. I have a very small role in the film, but it is one of those films that I wanted to be a part of." Chopra said she didn't think about her screen time in KESARI. "It was one of those films where I didn't think about what is my screen time. After release of the film, people will think my role is too small, but it will not bother me. There is also one beautiful romantic song of mine in the film, which is going to be released in 3 days. Because of these two things, I decided to do the film." KESARI is an action war film starring Akshay Kumar and Parineeti Chopra in the lead roles. Directed by Anurag Singh and produced by Thermal Productions, it is scheduled for release on March 21st.